हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम ऑन माय यूट्यूब चैनल माइक्रोबायोलॉजी बाय संतोष नकते। फ्रेंड्स, इफ यू आर वाचिंग दिस यूट्यूब चैनल फर्स्ट टाइम, देन डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब दिस माइक्रोबायोलॉजी बाय संतोष नकते, सो दैट यू विल गेट नोटिफिकेशंस ऑफ वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट अपकमिंग वीडियोज। आवर टूडेज वीडियो is on the difference between quality assurance and quality control. So this knowledge or this information, it is very important if you are preparing for the interviews of pharmaceutical industries, food industries, or any other industry which is related to microbiology or biotechnology. So in concern of that, I am going to give this information about the difference between quality assurance and quality control. So here we will see these points, that is definition of quality assurance and quality control, then focus of QA and QC, then goal of QA and QC, then how this QA and QC works, then what this QA and QC work, then responsibility, examples we will see, then techniques which are applied or used in quality assurance and quality control, then as a tool and orientation. So one by one we will see here. So what is the definition of quality assurance? So quality assurance, it is a set of activities or processes for ensuring quality in the processes by which products are developed. So there are different types of techniques or processes that are used in pharma or any other industry with the help of which that products are produced or that products are developed. So quality assurance includes all those activities which ensures the quality in that particular processes with the help of which that products are produced or that products are developed. Then what is meant by this quality control? Quality control, it is also a set of activities or processes for ensuring quality in products. In quality assurance, there is an ensuring of quality in different types of processes, but in quality control, there is an ensuring of quality in different types of products. And specifically, this is focused on identification of different defects in the products which are produced in that particular industry. So this quality control, it is oriented towards the quality in products or the identifying defects in the product or that substances here. Then focus, this quality assurance, it is a proactive quality process. And it is mainly aims to prevent defects in the processes which are used to make the particular product. So this, the focus of this quality assurance, it is on the proactive quality processes, and that aims to the prevention of defects in the processes which are used to make the particular product in pharma industry, in food industry, in dairy industry, or whatever that particular industry here. And quality control, it is a reactive processes, and it identify as well as it correct the defects in the finished product. So again, that quality assurance, it is product process oriented, and that quality control, it is product oriented. Next one is here, goal. So the main goal of quality assurance is to improve the development as well as test processes so that there is a reduction in defects when the products is being developed. So during the development of that particular product, there will be reduction in defects because of improvement in the development as well as test processes of the manufacturing. So that is the part or goal of quality assurance. And the main goal of quality control is to identify defects in a developed product before it is released to the market. So that is quality control. So how that quality assurance works? So this quality assurance, it establishes good quality management systems and the assessment of its adequacy as well as conformance audits of the system. So this is quality assurance, and that quality control, it finds as well as eliminates the sources of quality problems. So that sources which are actually responsible for the problems in quality of that product, these are found out and these are eliminated in quality control department, so that customers, they full, or there is a requirement of that customers will be continually met. What this quality assurance does? So this quality assurance, it prevents the quality problems with the help of planned as well as systematic activities, which also includes the documentation. And quality control, it includes the activities as well as techniques that are used to achieve as well as maintain the quality of product, quality of processes as well as service. Then quality assurance is the responsibility of everyone in the team involved in the development of that product. So, and quality control, it is the responsibility of a specific team that tests the product for defects. So that is the responsibility of this quality assurance and quality control. Example of quality assurance is verification is an example of QA or quality assurance. And quality control, the example of quality control is the process validation or software testing is an example of quality control. Then techniques, statistical tools, then techniques that can be applied in both quality assurance and quality control. And when these techniques are applied to the processes, for example, process inputs or operational parameters, then they are called as statistical processes or statistical process controls or SPC, and that becomes the part of quality assurance. And in case of quality control, when there is a use of statistical tools as well as techniques that are applied to the finished products, that is process outputs, because that products, these are nothing but the outputs of particular process. So then these are called as statistical quality control, and they comes under the quality control department. Then this quality assurance is a managerial tool, and quality control, it is a corrective tool. Then orientation of quality assurance, it is process oriented, as I told earlier, and that quality control, it is a product oriented. So friends, here we have seen about the difference between quality control and quality assurance. Hope you like this video, and if you are not subscribed this Microbiology by Santosh Napte, so don't forget to subscribe this channel. Thank you.